Let me say this. The football commentary is a tripod. One leg is, where is the ball? Second leg is, who has the ball? Third leg is, what does that person do with the ball? When you describe these three actions, you have done a perfect, marvelous commentary. So you can get to the stadium and say, okay, let me answer the first one. Where is the ball? The ball is in the center circle. Then you answer the second one. Who holds the ball? The ball is with Austin J.J. O'Connor. It ripples one person, another one comes to this team and runs into the penalty area. You see, I'm already running. So it's a tripod.
Yeah.
So if you do commentary based on this tripod, you have succeeded. But then I said that, okay, this tripod, I agree. But the way of culture will track the ball may not be the way actually a team will track the ball. So you need to demonstrate that. So MS announced it. Where is the ball? Let me answer the question. Where is the ball? Now it is with Rashidi Ekene. He chases down, he chases down, dances around, and runs like a gazelle. That is Rashidi Ekene. He has expanded it because he said the way a culture will treat the ball is not the way Rashidi Ekene will treat the ball. So if you now say, where is the ball? And I told you that they asked me, where is the ball? Who has the ball? What does he do with the ball? So if you now say, where is the ball? The ball is in the center circle with Rashidi Ekene. He has it down, puts it on his chest, and dribbles even with his chest. He dribbles his man even with his chest. Oh, beautiful. And places it on the road. Rashidi Ekene to the far side. He runs like a gazelle. The crowd is roaring and cheering. That is, you go. So, you see the aspects that he has now added. So, Enes brought it.